So this week I am going to show you how you can wear the 10-way topper. And I've actually been selling these for probably about 10 years, maybe longer. And I find that they make such a great gift. They come in about 70 colors. I'm going to show you the color cards in a moment. They're washable, and when I put mine in a mesh bag and then take it out of the washing machine, you let it like line dry somewhere, and then when you iron it up, if you even want to iron it, you could fluff it in the dryer for just a few minutes. If you would like to iron it, you can use a hot iron and it irons just like new. So really nice. It won't pill either as long as you don't wear anything on the outside of it. So no purse strap over it, and you will never see any pills because nothing is rubbing against it to make it pill. So here we go with the 10 ways. So we have it symmetrical. You can tie it and you can either show the knot or hide the knot, and it just becomes a fitted piece. For those gals that are more petite, they probably want to wear it like that. Then if you twist it and you put it over your head, I'm not going to do that because of my lipstick, then it becomes a cape. And if you can imagine pulling all of the fabric from the back to the front while it's like this, it'll become a scarf in the front. You can also wear it as a poncho. You can keep spinning it. No matter where it is, it looks great. Keep spinning it and it becomes a shawl. So it's gonna now be short in the back and long in the front. You can actually wear it as a sash. So you could show off like a shoulder. If you have like a strapless dress, that'd be really pretty, but still be warm. And then it also becomes a scarf. Of course, also a blanket on the plane is so great. Becomes a scarf just by wearing it like that. So you can do all of those different things, and there are so many great colors, and we have a spring color card. So we would typically have most of these in stock, but if you see a color that you like here, or if you ever want to look at our color cards, then we will put you on order if we don't have it in stock. And that's it. Think about them for gifts. They make a great gift for yourself or for others, and we hope to see you soon.